Hello and welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to build quality blocks. Here I'm using an ebony strip for building blocks, but you can also use boxwood, pear wood, or even walnut if you don't have any noble materials at the moment. First thing, I will need two small tools that will help me in the creation of the grooves and the insets of the blocks. I take the measurement of the strip, which in my case are 5.5 millimeters and 4 millimeters. So that means that I will need a tool that is at least 2 millimeters larger than 5.5 millimeter, which is one of the face of my strip, and another tool which is larger than 4 millimeters. For this purpose, I use the Proxon MF70 to create the inset, but you can also use files suitable for the use. A nail with a very sharp head will be inserted in the middle of the walnut strip we just cut. So I started by creating a guide hole with the help of the Proxon milling machine, and then I inserted the nail. This will enable me to sculpt the faces of the block for the whole length of the strip. You could also use the Proxon machine for this, but you won't be as fast as using this tool, which is quite simple. We will need another slightly larger tool to scratch the 5.5 mm sides of the block. In this regard, I glued two walnut strips, which are 6 millimeters, and worked them in the same way as we seen before. I then begin to work on the shapes of the block, starting with a triangular file. I'm then gonna shape it and rounding its faces. I drill the block during this step, but you may prefer to do this one or two steps earlier. It doesn't matter. In any case, the hole must be approximately at 1/5 of the total length of the block. Finish everything with extra fine sandpaper and the block is done. If you liked the video, like it and subscribe to the channel. And remember to activate the bell so you won't miss any of my videos. Thank you!